Persian Medicine, a Gateway from the Past to the Future of Health and Medicine. Persian medicine is one of the oldest traditional medical systems with a history of thousands of years. In the Islamic era, Persian medicine flourished so much that the 9th to 13th centuries AD can be considered as the golden age of Persian medicine in the Islamic era. The books of great scientists such as Avicenna have been taught in the universities of the East and West for hundreds of years. And today, many types of traditional medicine are derived from Persian medicine. Persian medicine is a holistic medical system based on the four elements historical theory, temperaments, and humors. The first goal of Persian medicine is to prevent disease and, if it occurs, to restore health by reforming the lifestyle, as well as with the help of herbal and natural medicines and manual therapies such as cupping, Persian massage, aromatherapy, incense, and the like. Persian medicine has grown and developed in Iran's cultural and civilizational region. In a huge geography with vast lands and cultural diversity, and a four-season nature, having 11 climate zones out of 13 ones in the world. Apothecaries, herbal medicines shops, and local healers called Hakim, as a part of pharmacology and indigenous medicine in Iran, form an important part of the health culture in the great civilization of Iran. After the Islamic Revolution, Persian medicine has been regulated and integrated into the Iranian health system. And to implement it, structures have been created in the government and non-government sectors. Over the past two decades, Iran has made many achievements in research and evidence-based medicine in the field of Persian medicine. According to Saimago reports, every year since 2020, Iran has been in the fourth place in the production of knowledge in the field of complementary and alternative medicine in the world, and its international interactions have expanded significantly. Since 2007, with the establishment of Persian medicine schools, the majors of this field have been entered into more than 20 medical sciences universities of the country. Its training is carried out at the specialized doctorate level for physicians and pharmacists, which welcomes non-Iranian applicants from different countries to learn these fields. Health clinics of Persian medicine have been formed in the government sector affiliated with universities of medical sciences and in the private sector to provide traditional medicine services to Iranian and foreign patients. Also, the integration of Persian medicine services in the health system with the focus on prevention and healthy lifestyle education in health houses in all parts of the country has been operationalized to cover the maximum health services based on Persian medicine. Thousands of licenses for the production of traditional and natural medicines have been issued by the Food and Drug Organizations of Iran, many of which are now produced by pharmaceutical industries and knowledge-based companies and distributed in pharmacies. This outstanding background and capacity of Persian medicine has caused the modern medical knowledge in Iran to make significant progress during the past decades. As a result, today Iran is the destination of many patients for treatment from all over the world, especially neighboring countries. Persian medicine is a comprehensive traditional medicine structure that helps to improve health in today's society in Iran and the world. Persian medicine is a gateway from the past to the future of health and medicine. For more information, visit enpm.behdasht.gov.ir. The Cultural Consultation of the Islamic Republic in your country, or visit www.icro.ir.